Just do one less drive to the first mentor. Come to the turn and then shorten, shorten, shorten all the way to the vertical. Hand her off at this step. That'll help you make a decision better too. Alright, now steady, slow down, one more time. So slow the canter here a little. That's it. Now just keep that through the turn. So remember, turn with both reins like you're steering the boat. Alright, let's go ahead and let her walk and take a break. Good job.